How are you, children? You all are fine? Yes, children, today I will take third class English. So, everyone take out your English textbook, children. So, open your textbook. So, last class, already we learned the traveler lesson is completed and notes also completed. So, now children, today we learn 31 lesson, making friends. See children, read the passage carefully. A blind old man lived by themselves in a small village. So one old man children, the old man is blind. So the old man lived in a small village. As he was blind. So he was blind children. So he had a hard time doing everything, living by himself. Every time the old man doing hard words, living by him himself. He grew angrier with the world. So he grew angry in the world. He got angry with people for the smallest thing. So he got angry with the people smallest thing. He got angry with the children who laughed at him too. So children, some children see the old man and laugh. So the old man is very, very angry, the children. One evening he had a whining sound outside his door. So one evening, whining a sound is the outside door. When they opened the door, something warm and furry walked into this warm. So old man opened the door, something warm and furry walked into the arms. It was a puppy. Who's the children? It was a puppy. It looked tired and hungry. The old man took pity on him. All right, the little pup, she said, you can stay with me for night. So the old man knows that is a puppy. The old man is blind, but he knows everything, children. He said, you can stay with me for the night. So old man said, puppy, you stay this night for me. He gave the saucer of milk and some biscuit to eat. So old man gave a saucer of milk and some biscuits to the puppy. The puppy ate them greedily. At the nightly curl of the old man's bed and fell asleep. So old man, the puppy ate all milk and biscuits and greedily the nightly curl up in the old man's bed and fell asleep. So old man taken and go to the bed and puppy sleep at the old man's bed. Next day morning, the old man felt something licking his nose. It was puppy. So next morning, the old man felt something licking their nose. It was a puppy. Who was looking at the man wagging his tail? Who was looking at the man and wagging his tail? You are still there. Maybe you don't know dislike me. You are there still there. Maybe you don't dislike me, he said. He found a ball in one of this cupboard and played with the puppy all morning. So he found a ball one day, one ball is cupboard. They played the puppy all morning. The old man and puppy played ball all morning. He threw ball and the puppy brought it back from. He threw the ball and puppy take back them. In the evening they went for the walk together. The puppy barked every time he got come close. So evening time they walk together and bark every time he cart and close. The puppy bark every time cart and close. The old man was happy. He named the puppy Jojo. So old man was very happy. He named the puppy Jojo. Jojo was happy to have a new home and someone to love. The puppy also very, very happy children. Someone to love it. From the day onward, the old man and Jojo lived together. He was longer angry children, often to house and play with Jojo. So, from the day onward, the old man and Jojo lived together. So, puppy and old man to live a long, long time together. He was a longer angry. Children often come to house and play with Jojo. So, children come to puppy house and play the Jojo. The old man take to them to told them stories. He was happy. He had a And so the boy, the children come to play with the Jojo, an old man telling him stories, everything. So he was very happy. He had a friend. Everything had a friend. Understood, children? Making friend. His old man is blind, but he knows everything. Okay. So his puppy and old man are best friends. His name, puppy name is Jojo. Understood, children? So see, children, here true or false? A bit. So first one, the old man was happy all the time. False. Second one, children laughed at the old man. True. So third one, the old man got angry with everyone. True. So fourth one, the old man got the man named the puppy Sheru. No, false. Jojo. So fifth one, the puppy began to leave the old man. True. So write neatly in your textbook, children. False, true, true, false, true. Yes, children. Finish. So B, children, answer the question. Question and answer. So first one, where did the old man leave? So where did the old man leave, children? The old man lived in a village by himself. So second one, what did he find one day? He found a tired and hungry puppy outside his house one day. So third one, what did the puppy do in the morning? After eating the puppy, would bring After eating the puppy, curled up on the old man bed and fell asleep. Man's bed and fell asleep. So fourth one children, what is the puppy doing in the morning? So first write three question answers children. The old man lived in a village by himself. The found it tired. Second one, he found it tired and hungry. Puppy outside his house one day. Third one, after eating the puppy colored upon the old man's bed and fell asleep. So first write three question answers children. So now fourth one. Okay children, so now fifth question, what did the old man and the puppy play together? So the old man brought a ball and threw it to the puppy would bring it back to him in this way. They play together. Yes, the old man brought a ball and threw it to the puppy. The puppy would bring it back to him in this way. They played together. So write neatly children. So finish children. So next see beat. So what is the see beat children? Find words in the passage which mean the following. So same children here we write. Meanings of the following. Someone who cannot see. So what is the mean children? Who cannot see? Answer is blind. Okay, children, so ready? So first one. Someone who cannot see. So answer is blind. B-L-I-N-D, blind. So second one. To make a soft crying noise. Make a soft crying noise. So whining. W-H-I-N-I-N-G. So third one. Moving the tail quickly from side to side. Wagging, B-A-G-G-I-N-G, wagging. So fourth one, a shallow dish. Saucer, S-A-U-C-E-R. So write neatly, children. Someone who cannot see, blind. To make a soft crying noise, whining. Moving the tail quickly from side to side, wagging. A shallow dish, saucer. Finish, children. So next, D beach. So children, unjumble the letter to get from words from the story. So children, here unjumble the letters, children, so we'll write jumbled words. So G-R-A-N-Y, granny. So we'll write here, children. What write here? Angry. So write here, we'll write correct answer. So first one is angry, A-N-G-R-Y, angry. Second one, L-O-V-E, love. Third one, H-A-P-P-Y, happy. And fourth one, F-R-A-E-N-D, friend. So write neatly, children. So children, 31 lesson, making friends is completed, is done. So write Sakshi in your textbook. Complete your notes and textbook. Notes and textbook. Okay, children? So write Sakshi in your textbook, children. So when your notes and textbook is completed, you take the photo and send me school email ID. I'll check your notes and textbook, children, for video calling. So everyone complete your notes and textbook, children. Okay? Yes. So children, we'll meet you next class. Bye, children. Take care.